Alright. I said it again. Alright. I keep saying alright, and I'm trying to quit the habit. So, okay. I'm getting off topic already. This is, if you're listening to my voice right now, that means you're watching the uncut of Dab Gaming Season 2, Episode 6, where I play Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. If you want to see a much more condensed version of this episode, goes for about 10 minutes, cuts out all the silences and bad jokes, click the link in the description. If not, welcome to an hour of this. Now I just have to... For those familiar with the uncut experience, because I've been doing it for a while, I have to sync the video up. And usually I cut it out, because it's not entertaining. But, this is the thing you get when you start watching uncuts. Also, I'm not on top of my game yet, because I haven't started... Alright, that should be enough. Okay. Alright. Did it again. Just getting myself in position. Okay! We're not monkeying around anymore! The next episode of Dab Gaming is Orangutangible right now. This is gonna be a great episode. If I think of any more, I'll tell you. I thought they were funny. Like great, but with grape. There's ape. Anyway. Welcome to the new episode of... I've never played this before. So this is Donkey Kong Country. And I'm playing it. I don't know why. Choose your primary display television so you guys can see what I'm doing. So, this is the new episode. What am I doing? I had so much prepared to talk about. Oh yeah, that's what it was. This is probably the latest that I've recorded an episode of Dab Gaming ever. Because I usually record it in the morning, or at most, right after lunch, which is like mid-afternoon. It is now 8:08 PM. And I'm exhausted. So forgive me if I suddenly stop talking during an episode, because it's because I've fallen asleep. I need my nap time. I need to go to Sleepy Time Junction. That's not gonna make the cut, because that's just me copying Gum Grumps. Anyway, there's plot. Who cares? Whatever. Penguins. It's Donkey Kong's birthday. Alright, this is weird. Bunch of penguins. That doesn't look like a penguin. It's like penguin with radiation poisoning. Whoa! Dragons are real! Meanwhile, you know what? That doesn't seem as cool anymore. Uh-oh! Someone blew out his candle. He looks like he's about to beat up whoever did that to him. It's just a cake. It's not even a cake. It's just a banana with a candle in it. Oh no! Trouble and danger! Oh. It's a flying... Okay. I know this is a work of fiction, but that seems a little unbelievable. Ships don't just fly. I doubt those penguins are that smart. Anyway, there we go. There's the plot, I guess. There's some ice people made up. Majority are penguins. I'm doubting that guy who blew the horn was a penguin. And they've taken over the island. Whatever. Here's the game. I'm busting out of the plane! Yay, Donkey Kong! Everyone's favorite. Oh, look at that. A secret! Balloon! That was a waste of time. Now, I'm a fan of platformers, and I don't- Whoa, I'm underwater! Look at the beautiful water! Oh, he was drowning. I didn't notice he was drowning there. He's got a little oxygen mask. Oxygen bar. What's wrong with me? I'm tired. I'm allowed to stuff up my words more than I usually do. Ah! I'm already stuffing up the game! Give me the coin! I don't know what it does, but I want it! Come on. Take your time. Boom! Nailed it! There's a K for King of Donkey Kong. Or maybe it's K for Kong. Ah, well. Not good at this game. Oh, got the coin anyway. Don't need that stupid guy. Oh, I didn't even see that. ZR. So, yeah, like you can tell, I've played this game a little bit. I don't really know the controls. I only played it for a little bit. So I'm still fresh to this game. Whoa! A puzzle piece? Yeah, like I said, I still don't know what those puzzle pieces do. I know they go together, but you know what I mean. No! That's freaking me out. It's like a reverse Petey Piranha. Whoa, cool, I got Diddy! Boom. He's got a jetpack. Smartest monkey I've ever seen! And he doesn't even wear a tie! Okay. Oh, no fish! That was scary. Okay, how do I move on? Oh. I'm paying attention. It's nighttime. I need my sleep. It's like 8 at night. Man was not meant to stay up this late. Okay. Just endangered. Ooh, what do I want? Coin! And then I can get the puzzle piece. Outsmarted you, video game! Got them both. Why choose when you can have both? Ha ha! All these coins. The richest ape on this place. I don't know where I am. All of the islands look the same to me. There's some. Ooh. I got a, like a special meter or something. High five. All right. Whoa! Balloons. I didn't know I could do that. I'm struggling to speak, so I guess I'll take this time. No, I won't, because I haven't been playing for that long. I'm already struggling to speak, and it's been... I haven't even been playing for 10 minutes yet. This is my job. Well, not really, but it's my obligation, my responsibility to make a good episode, and I can't do that if I don't speak. So I'm just gonna start speaking about stuff, and hopefully it'll be funny. When I was 5... You know what, that story's not funny. Never mind. Next story! When I was 6, I went to the park, and the park owner said, what are you doing here, kid? This is my park. And I said, but there's no park owner. And then it turned out it was an alien, and I saved the world. I'm tired, give me a break. Whatever, I'm playing this game, I'm slamming that thing. I beat the first level. Not yet. Because maybe there's a secret. Huh? Oh no. Look who's good at video games. Oh, and I got a coin. This banana coin. With the face of our president on it. A banana. President Banana leads a potassium-filled country. Home of the free and the peeled. Took me a while to come up with that joke. But, you know, I think it was funny, and it was worth the wait. Anyway, I beat the first level. Well, yay for me! No suffering yet, but I feel like it's gonna happen soon. It's just these games. Nintendo masks their evil games with cute furry characters. Like a monkey with a bow tie. Hey kids, come play this game with a monkey in it, it's sure to be fun. And then all the levels are just stupid. Look at that, already solved your puzzle there. Solved your puzzle and got a pup. Whoa, that's a bomb! Why was that in the ground? That's not safe. Oh no. Oh, I'm fine. I thought it was a bigger issue, and it wasn't. Can you just do something? Oh, I just jumped. Gotta pay attention to the game. Cool, I got made a friend! Now I killed someone with him. Bananas. Ooh, another... I got Dixie Kong! Blondes have more fun, so I'm gonna keep her. Huh. Good work, Dixie. Good job. What? Secret! Oh, get the bananas! Oh, I'm so good at this video game! Get them all! I can't talk right now. I can't tell stories about me at the park when I was 5 or 6. I don't like Donkey's eyes. They just look evil. You know how some people just have this really evil look about them? That's Donkey's face. I'm sure he's a nice guy. Or a nice monkey, but... What? Why are there bombs? There should be a sign. Is there's people like me who know nothing. Anyway, as I was saying, he's got... Sure, he's a nice guy, but... That face is just... If you're into that thing, good for you, but... Evil. Oh! I'm a genius. Are these dodo birds? That would explain why they're dying so easily. Oh, was that a sick burn? I think it was! Die. Oh, I have to pick him up. Feed him to the shark! I wasn't done. I was still learning the controls of the game. Thank you. sharks not come after me?
Oh! Ah!
Oh, that's Ellie. I'm still learning! That was brilliant. You know, I don't need it. Balloons are lives, and I don't need any more lives, because I'm not gonna lose any lives. Have I lost a life yet? I fell down a pit once, but I didn't lose a life. That doesn't count, so don't bring it up. Look at what I just did. Oh, I need balloons. If this series has taught me anything, that being overconfident always pays off. Checkpoint. That was close. Can we get an action replay on that? Probably not, because that it probably won't be funny, but... You know, it's my decision. Not future Daniels. Okay? Hopefully that'll be a joke. Uncut people. Sometimes I refer to future Daniel to do stuff, and then I realize it won't be funny, and it never makes the episode. See, watching the uncut, you get to see bits that will never be seen in the actual episode. They will be the bad bits, but they're still bits that will never be seen. Isn't that exciting? Why are there so many sharp objects in the jungle? What's in there? Oh, bananas! Coins again! With President Banana in it! What do bananas come in? Bushels? We will be a united bushel against the threat of war in other countries. In other bushels. I don't know much about bananas. I know they're a fruit, because they have seeds, but you don't know they have seeds, because the seeds is tiny and very unnoticeable. Welcome back to Dab Banana Hour. Here to teach you more about bananas. I don't need to spend money. I'm investing. You just threatened me, you see that? Made a fist. I feel threatened. Don't like... Cranky... What's his name? Funky Kong? Funky Kong is like... the Jersey version of Donkey Kong. Like Real Housewives of New Jersey, Jersey Shore, whatever. And that scares me. But it proves that we are related to monkeys in some way. Because in every species, douches still evolve. Welcome back to science. I don't know what I'm talking about. Ah! Solve the puzzle. Yeah! Go! Go, Donkey Kong! Do it! Win the prize of the... I don't know what I'm winning. Huh? Huh? Last banana. Yeah! I'm a winner that time! Still don't like Donkey's face. And now I'm starting to not like Dixie's face. Her eyes! She doesn't have two eyes, she just has one. There's no, like, bit in between. That's one eye with two pupils. And her pupils blink! That's creepy. The more I think about Dixie, the more I start to have nightmares. I don't think Nintendo knows how monkeys work. Hey! CK! I love Crash Bandicoot Kart! Oh, it's Cranky Kong. Okay, well... I'll make do! Check this out. Everyone's favorite... I'll do it later. Well, waste that. Yeah, trying to break your hip, old man. Making myself laugh. That's one person. I got the O. Damn it! Ah, no! Cranky Kong died. He was, let's face it, he was gonna die. He was old. Where do I go now? I'm getting all the bananas. There's a Cranky! I can bring him back to life. Dang it. Why is this so hard? Maybe God doesn't want him to come back. Well, guess not. God works in mysterious ways. He makes it hard the first two times and then makes it easy the third time. Monkey God. The one that Banana President pledges the allegiance to. I pledge allegiance to Monkey God for all of banana kind. Took an American accent there, did you hear that? For all banana. Banana. I'm getting in the habit of taking. I should be paying attention to the game instead of talking about my accent. Ah, damn it! No, it's fine, I got a heart! Cranky died again, but he always dies. This is like the second time he's died in what, 5 minutes? I'm sure he can find his way home. Some good Samaritan will help him out. He's got a walking stick, so people will take sympathy on him. And a pretty cool beard. Must have been growing that for a while. Oh! Ah, that's a... You know what? You know what? We're not gonna take it anymore. Oh, I got the Kong! Just like King Kong! Maybe I was supposed to jump. It's a learning experience. I lost one, okay? Big deal. I got plenty more where that came from, sister. Sorry for calling you sister at one time. That's not who I am. Yeah, got the Kong again! Alright, this time, learned from our mistake, jump. There we go. Get that coin. Ha! I would be a great monkey. Ooh, what's this up here? Trying to hide secrets from me. It's not working, is it? Oh, it's a puzzle piece. And this thing. It doesn't matter. Ah! I got a balloon! I am the king of the jungle. Move over, lion. Move over. Other animal, leopard, print, get out of here. I'm on a mission to become king of the jungle, of the lost mangroves. Yay! Trunk Twister! Here we go. So far this game has been easy. A little children's game. It's fun to play games like these because a lot of the games I play are hard. Well, for me anyway. Like FNAF World I just played. Like last week's episode was FNAF World and I died a lot in that. Super Mario Maker died a lot in that. Diddy Kong. It's like the before after shot. Before, he used to have grey hair. Now he's got a baseball hat. Or a cap, depending. Yeah! I like these parts. I don't like that part. Where's the balloon? I wanted the balloon. Oh, I got the K! Outsmarted the game! Hate the players, hate the game! Don't hate the players, hate the game. Don't hate both the player and the game. That doesn't make any sense. Because that's just... spite-filled life is not something that you should live in. Just ignore what I say when it comes to gangster stuff, because obviously I don't know what I'm talking about, but I do like to talk about gangster stuff. Because I'm a kid of the streets! There's two gangs in Los Angeles. There's the Crips, the Bloods, and the Dabs. And the Dab... shouldn't be talking about my gang, because it's making me stuff up. And it could send me to prison, because of the amount of weird stuff the Dabs have done. I would get told off by Banana President, for sure. He looks so afraid. Oh man, I did not dodge that. That was a hard hit. Well, I did it. Okay, not over. Oh, he's terrified. This is his birthday. He can't die on his birthday. I won't jump there again, I'm sorry. Really, there was a lot of excitement going on and I kind of ruined it by dying. But it's okay, it's my show and I'll get this excitement back. Yeah! Made it. Got a heart, don't need a heart. This game's being generous and I'm like, get out of my head. Don't try to anticipate what you think I need. I am my own man. What am I talking about? I'm tired, give me a break! It's 8 PM! I'm not really tired. But it is 8 PM, so cut me some slack, okay? Don't jump! Well, I didn't jump, which is what I said I was going to do, but I still died, so I'm at a loss. Oh, okay. It's alright, I'm not gonna do that again. That was a bad move, and I got my heart back. So I can do it again, because I'll be fine. I won't do it again. But I'm just saying, if I wanted to. Damn it! Ah! Crashing into so much stuff. Yeah, I get it. It's... oh no, it's happened like 3 times already. Here we go! Alright. I know what to do this time! Why is that immediate death? I'm sure I had 2 hearts at that point. I'm looking at the game capture because it's on a delay. And I didn't have 2 hearts. But whatever! Should've let me pass! Because I am special. Okay, jump, jump, got that balloon. Duck, jump, jump, jump. That jump was just for me, I didn't need to do it. Yeah, I get it. He's gotta be expecting it. At this point, I wouldn't be screaming, because I've done it now 4 times and I was fine. Got a scratch on me. I am ducking with all my might! Oh yeah, I did it. Which one shall I pick? Banana coins with our favorite character, Banana President! Vote for me is a vote for... I can't finish this joke. What's another banana related thing? I will maintain environmental growth by plantain stuff. See what I did there? Plantain? Because plantain's a type of banana. That's his full speech. And everyone's gonna go, wow, that was clever. This guy should be president. Or girl. Women can be bananas too. So excited. Ooh, Dixie! Ooh, oh no! I pressed the wrong button, damn it! I wanted Dixie! Okay. That's a weird looking penguin. That's a weird looking penguin. With a lot of upper body strength. It's kind of weird how Donkey Kong's the only one with fur. Like, movable fur. Because it looks like that's supposed to have fur, but it doesn't. That's not funny, so that probably won't make the episode. Oh, uncut people! Huh! Looks like it's boss time. Donkey Kong versus the other guy. Maybe a penguin. I'm really trying to jump on him. Just die! There we go. That's what I was trying to do. It didn't come across. Ah, dang it. Got the heart. Duh! Get away from me, fish! Got some bananas. Why is that fish eating bananas? Ah, damn it. Okay, okay. Round two! Ooh, got a coin from ya. Got a coin from ya. Jeepers creepers! I don't swear, so I say jeepers creepers. This is my version of swearing. I also say son of a hamster. I'm pretty sure I've said that on the show. Maybe this show. Said that at least once. Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's going second form! I've played this boss before, so I know I can't hurt him in that bit of his jumping. Jeez! Okay. Like ninja penguins. Ninjquins. That's not a good name. It's like one vowel in that. Ninjquins! I know it's not actually one vowel, it's three. Ninjquin, yeah. The way I'm spelling it, anyway. Huh! Got him. Now I do my super walk away from the bad guy, because I'm walk away from the. Fine. I wanted to do a super cool walk-off, but this game won't let me. No! That penguin has a mohawk! What the? What is wrong with the aquatic? I can't kill the fish! I would have been fine if I had picked up that Dixie barrel, which I will do this time. I'm hitting the button. Yeah, so don't tell me it's Y or X, because it doesn't do anything. I got Cranky. Out of all the monkeys I could have got, you got Captain Arthritis over here. He's got a grandpa shirt on. Monkeys don't wear clothes, but just in case you forgot he's old, he's wearing this weird sweater slash singlet. What is wrong with him? He's balding! How is he balding? Why has he got grey hair? These monkey designs make no sense to me. Yeah, I'm the master of this game. I defeated the fish in with one fell swoop! Dang it. I'm getting cocky. Just like Han Solo told me not to do! No! Oh no! There's fish everywhere! Ooh, I just avoided that. I don't want to say I'm a master of this game, but I am. Devon. Because why is there a... Why did he go, I've got a good idea to defeat my enemies. I'm going to build a half pipe. And then I'll defeat them like that. That's the dumbest idea. You're not Tony Hawk. Yay, I defeated him. But we know that's not true because there's like... There's still a lot to go. I still haven't even met the Penguin Mohawk guys yet that slide down with them. Huh. Oh. Bring it on. Now he's even redder. No! Ooh, got him. Huh. Yay! I'm good at video games! No, this is the part where I died before! I don't want to die, I want to live in the jungle with my banana president! No! Ah, oh, come on! That would have been cool if I didn't die. What the? That's cheating, that's not how half-pipes work! You're proud of yourself, weird circus act freak. How many? This is like the hardest boss in any video game ever. Oh! I could have mashed the button so I didn't do it. I just. Look at that! See that black eye? I did that. But for any law enforcement watching, he just walked into a door. Yay! I'm in a... Whoa. Cool, new island. Looks like Santa Claus. That tree did. I'm tired, give me a break. It's 8 PM. Uncut people. Drink break! Oh, there's nothing in here, damn it. That was me slamming my cup on the ground. Not slamming it, but it sounded a lot louder than it force was. Oh, so I guess, new thing I'm starting. What the hell? I don't like looking at it. That's just bad time. No, my barrel! So, new thing I'm doing for Uncut to reward people for watching the Uncut, news about shows. Captain Mike, I almost got my stuff back. Making progress. Game's Funniest Moments, next episode is starting filming tomorrow for me. Just so it'll be out around the time the new DLC for Super Smash comes out. This is Super Smash. Dab Gaming Clash is still the same. I don't have much news, sorry. Sorry for wasting your time with the Uncut. Like I said, you don't have to watch these. You can go to the... There's a link in the description right now that will take you to a part that goes for about 10 minutes. That is this, but when I'm silent, I cut it out. So it's good. It's not just me playing games for an hour, unedited. Because that'd be lazy. I'm making quality material for you, and I'm uploading the Uncut for anyone who thinks that I'm so funny. They want to see everything I said during the gameplay. Because who could blame you? Am I right? Damn it! Just Bounce! Isn't it like a slam?
Whatever.
Tired of these windmills. Oh, there's a mouse! That... it just spit fire from its nose. People say I don't go out enough, but I think that's a good excuse to stay indoors. And things can spit fire at you. That penguin's gonna get it. I remembered its face. I'm coming after it with everything I got. I wasn't ready. That wasn't... ignore that. Some leaves. What's this? What? What's the point of that? I'm sure there is a point, but I... that's the one. That's the one that killed me. Yeah, I'm back. Damn it! Okay, there we go. That penguin is my nemesis. Now he's dead. What do I do with my life? Oh, I gotta stay on here. Almost made a big mistake. Whee! That was fun. It's on fire! That's unsafe. Why would they make it so the end product is it catching on fire? Do people pay extra for that? Got the end. That's the only letter I have, so I don't know why I'm... huh! Yay! Oh no! Okay, you know what? I guess that first stage was maybe a practice run. Because either I'm getting worse, or this game's getting harder. Or a bit of both. Oh, I did it wrong. Oh no! Oh no! No! I wanna live! Yeah! I missed them all. Ha! Yeah! Wow! I love physics. Here I go! Coin with President Banana! I'm out of President Banana jokes. Autumn Heights. Just reading stuff. For those who don't know, I read the words on the screen when I have nothing funny to say. It's coming around that time where the uncut is reaching its close. We definitely passed the halfway mark. And I'm losing steam. And I'm not talking about the software on the computer, Steam. That's me laughing. It also could have sounded like me, like, dry heaving. It's easily confused. Bunnies! Now they're dead. What? Rhino! It's Stampy! I think is his name. I'm a rhino and I'm on a mission from God. Like Blues Brothers, but instead of Dan Aykroyd, it's a rhino. Good luck photoshopping that, Peter Daniel. If it gets in the episode. Run faster, Stampy! I don't know the rhino's name, so I could name it whatever I wanted. I think I'm going to name it... Brett McKenzie. He looks like a Brett. Okay, and we... Yeah! I'm a rhino and you're not... Oh, Jesus! Stop flying everywhere! Okay, now's not time to sing. We gotta go. Go faster, Snappy! Go faster, Brett! Oh, no! Snappy! I don't care about Dixie, I care about Stampy! Yeah, I'm a rhino man! I'm not gonna outrun the lava. Why don't we just wait for the lava to subside? Why couldn't we just wait? That seems like a better option than running with the lava. The molten rock. Jump! Oh no! Ooh, I was not prepared for that. It's okay, Stampy. We're gonna get you home to your family. I don't know the mission. I don't know Stampy. Stampy's probably fine. He's just happy to have fun, avoiding rocks and trying not to die, like everyone does every day. Whoa, that was close. Can I get a replay on that, Future Daniel? No? Okay. No, I did it again! Why doesn't Stampy run? He could save himself if he wasn't waiting behind for me! It's not worth it, Stampy! Oh no! That was the worst run of them all! Where was I going? Serious time. I have to get home to eat my birthday cake. And by birthday cake, I mean the banana with the candle in it. To do that, I need to survive with Stampy and the other monkeys and the one that looked like he was from Jersey Shore. With everyone's help, we can make it home! And I will get a birthday. Somebody help me! I'm not having fun anymore! I made it! Why is it that when I finally think that everything's coming up peachy, I die? Why is that? For instance, I was sure that I had just died. It's not gonna happen 5 seconds later, but it did. Is this funny? I'm not- Stop it! Okay, then we get on that one, and then we get on this one, and then we jump, and aha! You couldn't climb the rest of the way, Stampy? Is that too hard for you? You're a rhino! You've survived in the jungle for years! Why don't you climb a mountain? That one was my fault, okay? I'm not gonna blame you, Stampy. But you're getting on my nerves. I want you to know that. How many lives did I have? I'm not falling for that again. No way. I'm learning. Much like how a toddler learns not to eat Play-Doh after he starts to poop blue. Not that I've been there, I've never poop blue in my life. I'm just saying, some other kid who may have pooped blue once or twice in his late teens. Or her late teens. I'm not eating Play-Doh. Let's just... Never mind. Yeah, we got home! Good thing I got one red balloon to make up for the... all the balloons I lost in that level. Autumn Heights. Right now, stuff funny to say again. Well, maybe that's because it's the loading screen and there's not much to work with. Just the monkey running. Horn top hop. Sounds like the latest dance craze. Have you heard of the Macarena? Get ready for the horn top hop. First you grab your nose. Then you honk it like a horn. Then you put your hand on your head. Cause that's the top. And then you hop. That wasn't funny at all. Future Danny, don't put that in the episode, please. This is... Ah, okay. Let's not step on spikes. Oh, no! So the threat of death is very prominent in this level. Stupid fire pig! Yeah, that's not a dude. Oh, his face moving! He's gonna come after me! Got a checkpoint. Oh, look at this. Speedrun. Why is it that when I finally start to feel good, this video games decide to knock me down a peg? Why is that? Every single... Why is... You know what? This would be a good game to give to your kid if they don't have any, like, dying grandmas or grandpas so that they can learn about death. Because I can guarantee that they'll be very comfortable with the idea of death by the end of this game. How do I even? What do you want? I pressed the A button. There's only one button that I could have pressed in that situation. That was A. I pressed it. Okay, I've got Diddy. So this will make this I know it's going to be hard to believe, but I didn't do that on purpose. Okay, I'm not looking for secrets. I can see a secret right there, but I'm not gonna get it. Checkpoint. Awesome. No, just rush. We don't got time. We're gonna make it. Look at that. Look at that beauty. I was rushing. The spikes shouldn't have affected me. I want to talk to my lawyer. Oh god, I got cranky again. Don't you dare. Don't do it, you pig! If I'd said that to anyone else, that would have been a big offense, but in that case it was the literal term. That was in fact a pig. God, cranky. Stop dying for once in your life. Oh no, what is that? No, I don't want this! What was going on there? You can't just throw someone into the deep end of the pool and go, good luck trying to get out. I had no idea what was going on there. I was still reeling over the death of Cranky! Again. Alright, I understand what to do this time. I've got it. That. Ignore that. I've got it. And I avoid the fire. Okay. Alright. Ah! Here we go. No! I've got one heart left. I can't afford to make mistakes. I need that barrel. I need it. Ah! Uppercut that barrel! I made it out alive. That was unexpected. I didn't know the game was gonna suddenly go, okay, here's just the air pits now. Good luck. Alright, this will probably be the last level anyway, cause, so if I beat this level, the game should save, I think. So, goal of the episode, save the game, by beating Sawmill Thrill. A lot of sharp objects in here. Very exciting. And it's raining too. It's harder to do things in wet weather. Ah, this stupid. Okay, let's get this over with. Watch as I blast through this. Blast through it. Got the K. K for killing it, Daniel. As in, you are nailing this. You're doing a great job. With a K. Oh, as in, oh my god, Daniel. You're very good at this game. Where did you learn? And then I go, I didn't learn. I'm just naturally talented. Balloon for balloon. Did you notice that I'm good at video game? That doesn't make any sense. N for no, you're not good at video games, Daniel, because you just died. Hey! No one asked you! Alright, I'm gonna beat this level. This is how we end the episode. Beating this level was talking! Spikes should not affect me when I'm talking! I was sure I was clear. Was that not clear? I shouldn't anger this game any more than I already have. Because it seems like this game's mad at me. Why else would it do this? Ah! There's no monkey in here, it's just a little cork. Ah. Okay. We're making it. We're doing it. There's a coin. Yeah! And it wouldn't let me jump! I was hitting the button! Please don't kill me! I've made it so far! Where's the pig guy? Where's the checkpoint guy? I haven't seen him in a while! There he is! Made a checkpoint. Okay. A lot of... Oh, alright. Okay. I get it. This isn't fun! Worst part was, I didn't even get killed by the spikes. I got killed by a piece of wood. That wasn't even the threat. The threat was the spikes. It's like getting chased by a serial killer and then tripping over and falling into a pit and dying. You don't feel good then. I was the right height to have avoided those spikes! I'm not stopping. I've gone through too much. If I beat this level, I think the game saves, and then I can continue to play this for the rest of my life, which is... Oh, no. Ducking is key. What? That's not our physics! You expect me to believe that that's how physics works? Absurd, sir. Absurd. With an O. Absurd. Starts with an A. I know it starts with an A. But the way it sounded like I was saying it sounded like I was saying absurd. So I was making a joke. I know how to spell. Okay? Just call it. Alright. And then... Can someone explain to me? Does it really matter? The penguins look like they didn't have a home. They were on a pirate ship. Let's just give them one island. And look, they're making technological advancements. I really doubt that the Kong family could have come up with this factory all by themselves. Evolution is important to society. So maybe I don't win. That's okay. Looks like the end. Yeah! Yay! I did it! And President Banana believed in me. Because just like President Banana's belief in... Let me say that again with correct English. Just like President Banana's belief in me, banana seeds are very hard to find. And if that didn't make any sense, I'm not explaining it, because that's the end of the episode! Waiting for the loading screen. Your tire's looking tubular. Is that a cotton blend? Really don't want to end the episode that way. Hey, thanks for watching this brand new episode of Dab Gaming. Tune in next week, there'll be another episode there for you to watch. Post in the comments what game you want me to play next, and post in the comments what guest star you want me to have on the episode, because I haven't had a guest star yet, and I promised I would have one, so I'm not a liar. You need to help me. Help me. What else was I saying? Like, subscribe, do all those nice things. I'm gonna go because I think I finished this game. I didn't get beaten by a children's game. And I can go to sleep because it is now 9 PM. I can go to sleep with that fact. I can finally rest. Thanks for watching, Zippa! Now, you uncut people get to watch me sync up again. So thanks for watching the uncut, you made it all the way to the end. Congratulations. Next week will be another uncut with another game. In the meantime, if you haven't watched the original episode, you should, because it will probably be funnier than what you just watched, an hour of this. But thanks for watching. Like I said, post in the comments what you want me to play next time. Post in the comments if what guest star you want me to have on next episode or in the season. I think I said everything. Probably everything. Whatever, it's 9 PM. I'm going. Okay, thanks for watching. Stay back! Let me do some... You can go now if you want. The rest of the episode is just going to be me syncing stuff. Okay, that's done. Alright, thank you, guys, goodbye!